The corporatist state and global media war against free speech is in full swing. How do I know? Take a guess.
Poet.
Hey, fuck Russell Brand, man. Just fuck him, dude. That dude's a creep. He's a creep. He's a bona fide creep.
The argument I was bringing up, or the conversation I'm bringing up, is not so much him. It's the protocol.
Yeah.
Because remember, this could happen to anyone.
Yeah.
Really. True or false? So, could we universally agree on a protocol that should happen?
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? On an allegation.
These allegations pertain to the time when I was working in the mainstream, when I was in the newspapers all the time, when I was in the movies. And as I've written about extensively in my books, I was very, very promiscuous. Now, during that time of promiscuity, the relationships I had were absolutely always consensual.
We're coming from a history where people were getting away with this shit
for
2,000 years. So some people are going to have to go down. There's going to be collateral damage when we're trying to, you know, right the wrongs of the past.
Isn't it a fine line, though? Because you're right, there's going to be collateral damage, but that collateral damage could be you.
Yeah.
Someone could say something. That's why I'm asking the question about the protocol.
Yeah.
Not so much him. This is the base of it, and obviously it's a big talking point, yeah? But if we're digging deeper, if we're going to dig beneath the surface, what's the right thing to do? What's the right thing to do?
Subscribe now.